God damn. I don't know about y'all, but I'm kind of hot. Fuck the police. Especially the ones that backed in his ass car.
Can we all agree, Zach, you get a check from that?
Yeah. Zach just won the lotto.
I know you are talking about. My bad. I wasn't listening. I thought you were
talking about. Fuck the police. This is stone thrower. Oh. Wait. I'm sorry, I had to buy a shirt from somebody. It doesn't have to be me. You buy a shirt from one of the bands, one of the out-of-town bands, or the local bands. Everyone deserves it. Everyone's fucking awesome. This whole show is fucking awesome. Thank you all for participating. I'm just flying from Chernobyl, and boy are my arms legs.
Hell no!
Stone thrower. We'll be right back.
Anybody got a drumstick?
I gave that nigga money to buy the drumsticks, and here we are.
Hey, where's Edward?
Where is Edward?
Edward!
Edward! Edward!
This dude eating green beans out the can.
Edward left.
Oh my God.
Edward went home. Edward! Woo! So, as already said, but Killer's Tacos is where Ballista territory started. It would not be a band without Killer's Tacos, honestly. We used to play here like every fucking weekend. And that show was badass. Shout to them for letting us get our ground in here. This is an old one. This goes out to Killers. It goes out to everyone else that's been with us for the last 5 years. It's a boot heel.
Oh,
All right, we got one more.
We've never done this one as a band. We've never done this one like in practice.
Yeah.
Another one.
We're not playing Possessed by Goo.
Wow.
We're not doing it. Maybe next year. Maybe next year.
Next territory.
Don't get their hopes up. Don't get their hopes up.
Hey, are you going to do the Gimme Shelter cover?
Stop it. Stop it right now. This is one we never play live. It's a very important song. This is Cleanse 2. The sequel to Cleanse 1. If you know anything about us, you know about Cleanse. This song goes out to everyone that's been a survivor of sexual assault or rape. Sorry for y'all. This is the reason the band started, to speak out about that shit. And we're with you. Stick up for your friends. Stick up for your families. This is Cleanse 2. Your life is forfeit.